Welcome back to the playoffs. This semifinal tournament matchup features the North Carolina Tar Heels and the Florida State Seminoles. Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports.
Hello, everyone. It's a perfect night for baseball.
The junior is going to be starting. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a curveball, a split-finger fastball, and a two-seam fastball. Here we go with pitch number one. Starts him off with a breaking pitch for a called strike. Hit to the left side. The throw across the infield. That's in time for the out. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. The Seminoles have the ability to make the plays they're expected to.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
The left fielder makes the catch. Number two is in right. He'll be batting sixth in the lineup.
Two out.
Number 13 is up next.
Oh.
Takes a fastball inside. A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number eight is digging in. Pickoff throw to first. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. Here comes the runner from third. And that drives in the first run of the ball game. Number three is up next. Grounder to right. And the side is out. The senior is starting tonight.
He certainly is, Mike. He's got a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a cutter.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number eight is the center fielder. He'll be batting second. What a catch! North Carolina has an infield that'll get the job done more often than not.
Oh, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
Missed with a fastball there. Changeup drifts inside. Fastball on the inside corner for a strike. Fly ball not hit well. He should be able to get to this. The left fielder makes the catch. Number four is digging in. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman, on to first, and the inning is over. After one, it's 1-0. Number two is up next. Fastball misses low for a ball. Grounder to the third baseman. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 17 is digging in.
Right.
takes a called strike on a fastball. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. He's on with a single. Number 29 is up next. Fastball missed outside. Hit on the line. He's going for third. Here comes the runner from third. And a run will come in to score. He is safe at third.
It's extra bases right off the bat. You can see the hitter thinking triple. Speed never slumps, and he's just 90 feet away from home plate.
The ball hit out to left. The outfielder looks like he has a bead on it. The runner's back to the bag to tag. The sacrifice fly drives in a run. Two out, nobody on. There's a fly ball. He gets on to keep the inning alive. There's a drive to left, way back to the wall, and it's gone.
Coming up in a big spot, you can't do it any better than this. Two outs, tough at bat in the end. He rides one right out of here for a big two-out home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Number 13 is Dick. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's two homers in the game. The Seminoles are making a substitution. The sophomore is going to commit. Long fly ball, that's gone. It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's three homers in the game. Holy cow. Number three is 0 for 1 today. Two gone. Hit the shallow right. He's going for two. He's going for three. He slides into third and has a triple.
It's extra bases right off the bat. You can see the hitter thinking triple. Speed never slumps, and he's just 90 feet away from home plate.
It's a shallow left. And that double scores one. The runner moves to second. It's 8-0. Hit on the ground toward the hole, right through the hole. The runner will try to score in time to make the play. In the middle of the second, it's 8-0.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. On the way to second base. throw to third. He'll try to stretch it into a triple. The sophomore is aboard with a double. Number 35 is up next. Slices foul. Fastball just missed. One and one. Swing and a miss on the changeup. Hit out to right. He's out of there. The throw to second. Number five is digging in.
Hey, let's go. We got one down.
Two. Fastball on the corner for a strike. 0-2. Oh. One ball, two strikes. Hits a shallow center. And it will score a run. Number 24 is up next. Checking throw over. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of it. On the ground to right. They got him at second. That will go down as a fielder's choice. The sophomore is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. Hits a shallow right. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. There's the tag at second, and he's out. Florida State leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 8-1.
You don't have to score them all at once. Chip away, and that'll work. They're right back in this one.
There's a fly ball and makes the catch for the out.
That's one out. Here we go.
Toward short. Over to first. He's out. Three up and three down. After two and a half, it's 8-1. Number 29 is up next. It's a shallow center. He's on with a single. Hit on the ground toward the hole. He's on with a single. Number eight is digging in. First and second with nobody out. Hit down to third. They get one. He's out of there. Double play. Takes a called strike on a fastball. That will put an end to the inning. Florida State leaves a man on second, and we'll go to the top of the fourth. It's 8-1. Number nine is 1-for-2 today with a home run. Grounded to the right side. Over to first and makes the throw to first in plenty of time. Number 13 is up next. Ground ball up the middle. Throw to first, two away. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
Two outs in the inning. You're just trying to keep the inning going, and this will do that. Ball hammered out beyond the fence. Big home run with two outs.
That's his second round tripper of the ball game. Two out, nobody on. On to first. The inning's over. In the middle of the fourth, it's 9-1.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Line drive to right field. One gone here in the inning. Number 35 is digging in. Nobody on base and one gone. That deuce missed away for a ball. Breaking ball misses low and outside. The hook missed too low. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third. Gets through, and the batter has a single. That's a one-out single. Breaking ball up, catches the outside corner. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Breaking ball misses inside. There's a fly ball. He's on with a single. Number 24 is now 0-for-1 at the plate. Ground ball to the left side, right through the hole. Throw to third. He's on with a single. It was gone when it left the bat.
Base is juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate. Gets it right there. Ball hammered out over the fence. It's a grand slam home run. Amazing plays like that make the manager one happy man. That's why the greatest play in baseball, the grand slam, earns a Pontiac game-changing performance every time.
Number 29 is up next. Fastball is low.
Right.
Hit to short. He comes up with it. Throw to first. And that's 2-1. Number 3 is digging in. A little bit low. A heater down low for a ball. Hit out to right. Nobody can get there. It's a fair ball for a hit. The runner will go for two. The junior is on with a double, and there's two away. He hits a liner back up the middle. The runner will try to score. He's on with a single. Number eight is on with an RBI single. It's 9-6. Number four is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. On the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. That's the end of the inning. Florida State leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 9-6.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Hit it straight down off of his foot. Hit the shallow right, gets through, and the batter has a single. The sophomore is on with a single, and there's nobody out. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Fastball low out of the zone. Grounded to short. One away in the inning. It's in time for the out. Number 29 is digging in. Just missed with a fastball. Two out, nobody on.
Right.
Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. One and one.
Oh.
That one's a little high. Grounder through to left field. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. Fastball doesn't catch any of the plate, in for a ball. Fastball up in the zone for a strike. One and one. This one's headed for the gap. And the runner went right through the stop sign. The runner will try to score. And a run will come in to score. The junior is on with an RBI triple. It's 10-6. Drills it to right. That's the third out. North Carolina leaves a man on third, and we're headed to the bottom of the fifth. It's 10-6.
The offense has been impressive today. That lead just continues to grow.
There's the soft line drive at the second baseman. Number 35 is 1-for-2 today with a single. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. The junior comes to the plate. Line drive, center field. The throw to second. That's a one-out single. Number 24 is digging in. Breaking ball too low. A little bit low. Foul off the right side.
Oh.
allows a free pass. That one might go. Makes the grab at the wall. The sacrifice fly brings in a run. Two gone. Hit out to left. Fielder got a good jump on that one and camps underneath it. The inning's over. Florida State scores one but strands two. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 10-7.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Hit on a line. The sophomore is on with a base hit, and there's nobody out. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm. It's a pitch out. Pickoff throw just got back in time. A ground ball headed for the hole. That one had eyes. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. The sophomore is on with a single, his first of the game. In the bullpen, a pair of left-handers getting ready. Number eight is up next. Change at the letters and in for a strike. Missed with a fastball there. Couldn't check his swing in time.
Oh.
Change up outside for a ball. Back up the middle. And it will score a run. The throw to second. Two-run score on the double. The runner moves to second. It's 12-7. Number three is now 1-for-3 at the plate today. It's a shallow right. Number three is aboard with a single. Runners at first and third. Nobody out. The Seminoles are making a substitution. Number 42 is going to come in as a reliever. Catches the inside corner for a strike with the change.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Fastball just missed. That deuce missed away for a ball. Little checking throw over. There's a drive to left, way back. A home run.
They didn't get it all, but he picked the right part of the ballpark. Short porch to right. This one carries just beyond the fence. Sometimes you don't have to get it all. That's enough for a home run.
That's just unbelievable. Six homers in the ball game. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Nobody out here in the sixth. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. Two balls, no strikes. Change up high for a ball.
Right.
Breaking ball catches the corner at the letters.
Ball four.
Issues the free pass.
Hey, back it up for two.
Number 29 is digging in. Pickoff play.
Right.
Throws him a breaking ball and it drops in for a strike. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. Here's the throw to second in time to get the lead runner. The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's just one out.
Here we go.
Grounder to the left side of the infield. That one had eyes. He fields and fires to third. Number seven is one for four today with a single. Little ground ball to the right side. Throws to the pitcher covering. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. Hit on the ground toward the hole. The fielder comes up with it, throws toward second. North Carolina extend their lead to 10. It's 17-7. Fastball misses downstairs. Hits a shallow center. The sophomore is on with a base hit. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. Number eight is four for four today with two doubles and two home runs. This one toward the gap in left center. Looks toward third. And they'll wave him around third. The Seminoles are making a substitution. Number 47 is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Line drive toward right. He'll throw to second. Number 17 is digging in. Runner at second with two out now. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. He gobbles that ball up, and he works his way on base with two outs. Runners at first and third. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first, and the side is out.
There's a few more runs, and now there's a little more breathing room.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. That one is smoked. No one will get to this.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
Two homers allowed. Number eight is up next. changeup misses low.
Oh.
Fastball outside. A changeup over the heart of the plate for a strike. He jacked that one way back and gone.
Well, they get to pitch he was looking for it, and he does it in a giant spot. They need to add more runs. This will do it right here. A big home run off the bat.
That's three home runs given up. The Tar Heels are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Number 21 is digging in. Breaking ball catches the outside edge for a strike. Fastball low and outside. The ball hit out to right and retires the batter for the out. Number 35 is now 2 for 3 at the plate today. Fouled away. This inning is over.
That's a nice job of answering back. You don't have to score them all at once, and they're right back in the ballgame.
The Seminoles are making a substitution. Number 15 is going to come in as the new right fielder.
It's a good time to put a little speed in the ballgame as the defensive replacement enters.
That's in time for the out.
There's one down now. One away.
Grounder up the middle and through. Gets through, and the batter has a single. That one's out to left and should be an easy play. He's out. Throw to third. Number 13 is up next.
Do it.
That's the third out. Number 15 is digging in.
Oh.
A little bit low. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Gets through, and the batter has a single. He's on with a single. Breaking ball inside. He hits a liner back up the middle. He'll try for third. The throw to second. And a run will come in to score. And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Hit to right. He had to lay out to make the play on that one.
One win.
Fastball at the knees, caught the outside corner. A ground ball headed for the hole. And two gone. Number three is 3-for-4 today with a single, a double, and a home run. Ball down low with the fastball. Breaking ball is low. Breaking ball at the knees on the outside corner for a strike.
Two.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike.
Oh.
Just missed with a fastball. Three balls, two strikes. And because of the 10-run rule, this game is done. The final score, the North Carolina Tar Heels 21, the Florida State Seminoles 10.
Yeah, it was really a one-sided affair tonight, and the offense was so impressive. You never want to get blown out at home, and it's a tough night for the home crowd to take.
That'll do it for another GameCast of EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick. So long, everyone.
Have a good night, and thanks for playing.